Well, one of the guys making an impact here today has been Kay Felder out of Oakland. Recently set the record just a few moments ago in the vertical jump.
It's the running vertical that's critical for him. You know, he's doing stuff off the run.
And posted a good time in the agility drill at the three-quarter court sprint. Talking to some of the various team reps here, and Felder, look at his work during that first game. We're waiting for the second one to get tipped off, and did a lot of the offensive end, but as you pointed out, Jay, he might have raised a few eyebrows in the way that he defended Cat Barber and went at Cat at the other end as well. Meanwhile, look at Tyler Ulis out of Kentucky, one of four Wildcat players here. On the vertical jump, the shuttle drill, the agility drill. There might not have been a better leader this year, guys, in the true sense of the word, at that position, better than this guy.
The guy that stood out to me was Isaiah Whitehead. Now, the thing you like about him is 6'4", can make shots, but really, he showed that he can really pass the ball, but he's done that all year. And I thought he helped himself today.
Cheick Diallo, a guy that caught a lot of eyeballs today.
You know, is he offensively going to be gifted enough to give you points down low on the block? But he showed a little bit of versatility today. He knocked down a mid-range jump shot. And look, playing with energy is a skill set in today's league. And he gives you energy every single play.
Robert Carter from Maryland stood out to me today. And he scored very well. He had, I think, 21 in the first ball game in this combine. And he started at Georgia Tech, then transferred to Maryland. And he's a guy that can knock down perimeter shots. He did not hesitate when he caught the ball. He was in catch and shoot mode.
I'll take a finished product in Malcolm Brogdon. I mean, just seeing him out there on that floor, you can see him in an NBA locker room, fitting in with a great culture and a great team. He's aware of who and what he is. He's balanced, he's versatile, and he can guard the perimeter. You need physical stature guards, men. The guy's 23 years old, ready to go.
The standing vertical jump, Kay Felder, was the guy that actually had one of the top jumps. This is Dorian Finney-Smith, though, from Florida. Kay Felder, meanwhile, ended up with the highest max vert at 44 inches out of Oakland.
I thought that was big for Kay Felder. He played pretty well in the scrimmage, but showing that vertical was pretty impressive.
Joel Bolomboy with the lane agility. Best amongst power forwards and centers.
We need to talk about him more tomorrow.
And meanwhile, Melo Trimble, the sophomore from Maryland. That's not quite him. That's Gbinije. Out of Syracuse. Here's Trimble.
I can do this.
Mixed results for Trimble today.
When you say rupture
scrimmage,
that sounds like getting to the refrigerator.